Okay, as you can see, that guy right there got his face ripped off by NoobTube. And you can see his face, his skull. So, yeah, there you go.